Portuguese Rhapsody, Portuguese, Rapsódia Portuguesa, is a 1959 Portuguese documentary film directed by João Mendes. It was entered into the 1959 Cannes Film Festival.